We're being asked to let a man lead us in the world without knowing what his world is all about. He's a candidate for our highest office who holds himself well beyond the rope line, who complains about the need to explain himself. There is something strangely and defiantly weird in a man demanding to enter the public world who commands is a better word, that we keep our distance and do not try too hard to enter his world.